Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. In this tutorial, I'm gonna show you how to use a Unity AI Foundation project in Flutter. There is a one package for this, but it's not up to date. Its name is Flutter Unity Widget. I published a repo before and I explained to everything in README file. Don't worry, I'm sharing to you. With you, and I explained again everything step by step. And in documentation, it's said there's a one note, and it said support on Unity 2019.4.3 or later newest version. I'm not sure that it could be. I'm using long-term support version, and it's work. Anyway, first of all, we need the AR Foundation project. If you can watch this video, you can create a new one, or you can use from Flutter Unity AR Kit demo repo inside Unity folder this demo project, like me, if you can use. If you can read it, I will start. First of all, I'm opening the AR demo app in with Flutter, and I'm clicking to build settings, and I'm switch to platform from to PC to Android. If you can use the iOS device, you can select this one. You can select iOS options. After then. I'm clicking to player settings button. As you can see, it's opened project settings area. We will change some choices like auto graphics API. Make sure this uncheck. Also make sure these edit options. Make sure this edit these options open. GLS3 and OpenGLS2. I'm scrolling down and I change to scripting backend from Mono to IL2 C++. Make sure this is checked ARM64. Unfortunately, it should be a minimum SDK API level at least 24 version. Make sure this is selected. If you can change this, if you can change all options, it's ready. It's close. You can close this area. And I'm clicking to build C# file inside editor folder, and I'm jump to this line. And I'm changing this line because with this line because if I cannot change this line, it will give some errors. Before start to export, I'm warning to you because if you can use Flutter Unity Widget version, newest version. You can change after then export folder name from the Unity export folder name to Unity library folder name, because Flutter Unity widget using Unity library folder name in newest version, but also older version using to Unity export folder name. I'm not click that export Android. It may be chaos. I'm do not keeping you waiting. But I'm export before like this, and I using the newest version. I'm changing the folder name. After that, I'm not sure this step for Android devices, for Android building. Anyway, it can be right, but there is a big bug in Unity. When I click the export button, some files does not export. Don't worry, there is a simple solution for this step. Like I say, for only Android buildings or Android devices. I back to Unity screen, and I'm clicking to build settings. When you click to export button, Unity create creating Unity will be create APK file. I'm not click that because I'm export before. Right here, sorry, right here, just like that. And I'm clicking to opening without opening with a WinRAR application or something zipping application, just like that. And I'm jump to export folder, Unity library folder. I'm opening from here. And I'm clicking to source main Genie Lives, and I'm clicking to libraries, and as you can see, you should compare to the two folders and make sure all these files are here. I are there. Some files is missing. Usually, three files is missing. If you missing files, copy over from the lib folders to Unity library module. After that, I'm opening my example project, and I'm clicking settings Gradle file inside Android folder. I'm adding to Unity classes, but I'm not. It's not exist because I don't have to. And I stolen from this repo inside Android folder right here. I'm moved to my project just here, and I'm edit after then edit this line and these lines. I'm closing this file because it's finished. I'm close this one, and I'm opening build Gradle file. As you can see, if you're using newest version Flutter or Dart like me, Flutter 2.2 or 2, I think you maybe use Gradle version 4.1.0 or 4.2.0. It can be downgrade to 30.5.0 because Flutter Unity widget using this version. After that, you can add flat directory lines inside all project line because Android sees Unity library folder but cannot read ARR files inside like this, and it gives error argumentation exception something like that errors. You need this one. Anyway, this file is finished, and I'm close this file, and I'm opening to build Gradle file inside F folder, and I'm adding these lines. If you cannot add these lines, some files error in Android Studio. After then we change to minimum SDK version from 19 to 24 because it should be it's necessary at least 24 or newest version. After then, if you can use the Android Studio for Android building, you can open it to Android Studio and you can select the Android folder. After then, first of all, we will waiting for first building, Gradle building, and after then we clicking to clean project. As you can see, boot finish and successful. Boot successful. After then, build, boot bundle or APK, boot APK or boot bundle. I'm select this one, and I'm waiting. And voila! As you can see, build successful, and it's work. You can use Android. You should be use Android Studio or Xcode. There is one step for iOS devices. Make sure camera privacy permission added inside to info properties file. If not at these lines, you should add these lines. Just these lines is it should be added in these files. iOS inside. I'm closing this one. I'm closing this one, and I'm opening the iOS folder and runner folder inside info property list. You should add these lines. After then, you can open the Xcode and you can build your APK. Sorry guys, I stopped the video because I want to show you this. As you can see, application is running on my real device and I'm clicking to AR demo and it's opening my camera. It's my room and as you can see, it's scanning with airplane detection in my room floor and it's work. Totally it's work. If you can you take a look at another examples from pop-up menu just here, you can change. For example, I'm choosing face pose and as you can see it's opening my camera. It's me, don't worry, it's worked. And I'm changing AR camera region, face region. And as you can see, totally it's work. It's fine. Is everything is fine. And I'm changing another example. Toggle plane detection. It's opening and rotating my camera. I'm selecting disable plane detection. Enable disable. It's work. I hope to like in this video. Please don't forget to push the subscribe button and like button. Thank you for watching, guys, and see you next time.